315 held for participating in gambling in Odisha. In a recent crackdown on gambling, police in Odisha Ganjam district arrested 315 individuals over the past 10 days. Authorities confiscated over Rs 12.98 lakh in accounting cash along with 115 mobile phones, 56 motorcycles and 3 cars, a senior police officer stated on Thursday. The raid led to registration of 54 cases under the Odisha Prevention of Gambling Act.